Hello, this is Matthew Marco with AbnormalMapping.com, and welcome to this Let's Play of Fallout New Vegas. If you see, we have a texture pack that's changed our opening thing to NMC's texture pack. I'm doing a little mods. I could go through them later. I set this up ages ago when I meant to play this game. There's like a weather mod, a redesigned faces mod, to get rid of the Bethesda jank, and a texture mod. I think that's about it. Oh, and perks every level because I'm ridiculous. We're gonna be playing on very easy. I don't even care. This is gonna be kind of a casual thing. I'm not interested in playing a really hard game. Music and radio are a problem. I'm gonna not use the radio, but I don't know if the radio means just radio music. And I don't know if music means just the diegetic in-world music, because I kind of want like this, like the drums and that, which don't come in very often, but they do come in. I don't know. I've never played this game really. I played the opening a little bit once, but outside of that, that was it. So these videos are going to be about 40 minutes. This one will probably be a little longer. They're going to be running Tuesday and Thursday until I get sick of it, or I beat the game. Beating the game is not the point. I don't actually know if it ends the game to beat the game, but whatever. I'm not going to look anything up, probably, unless I get in a real jam. I don't have the DLC, and I don't intend to buy it, but I'm just going to play this game until I'm tired of it, really. It may be a weird let's play, but I wanted to do this kind of as a sit down and chatty kind of let's play. Yes, I don't care.
Changes.
Subtitles not on?
When atomic fire consumed the earth, those who survived did so in great underground vaults. When they opened, their inhabitants set out across the ruins of the old world to build new societies, establishing villages, forming tribes. As decades passed, what had been the American Southwest united beneath the flag of the new California Republic, dedicated to old world values of democracy and the rule of law. As the Republic grew, so did its needs. Scouts spread east, seeking territory and wealth in the dry and merciless expanse of the Mojave Desert. They returned with tales of a city untouched by the warheads that had scorched the rest of the world, and a great wall spanning the Colorado River. The NCR mobilized its army and sent it east to occupy Hoover Dam and restore it to working condition. But across the Colorado, another society had arisen under a different flag. A vast army of slaves forged from the conquest of 86 tribes, Caesar's Legion. 4 years have passed since the Republic held the dam, just barely, against the Legion's onslaught. the Legion did not retreat. Across the river, it gathers strength. Campfires burn, training drums beat. Through it all, the New Vegas Strip has stayed open for business under the control of its mysterious overseer, Mr. House, and his army of rehabilitated tribals and police robots. You are a courier hired by the Mojave Express to deliver a package to the New Vegas Strip. What seemed like a simple delivery job has taken a turn for the worse.
You got what you were after, so pay up.
You're crying in the rain, Pally.
Guess who's waking up over here?
Time to cash out.
Will you get it over with?
Maybe cons kill people without looking them in the face. But I ain't a fink. Dig? You've made your last delivery, kid. Sorry you got twisted up in this scene. From where you're kneeling, must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
That's a pretty cool opening, not even gonna lie.
You're awake. How about that? Whoa, easy there, easy. You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name?
Okay. I have to type this in, even though I'm using a controller. Fine. Athena.
I can't say it's what I'd have picked for you, but if that's your name, that's your name. I'm Doc Mitchell. Welcome to Good Springs. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I had to go rooting around there in your noggin to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework, but you'd better tell me if I left anything out of place.
Okay, this is where I design my head, I assume. We're gonna be a lady. Because, of course we are. Make a black lady. African. I guess we're in America, fine. I'm gonna try to do this without taking forever, but we'll see. Probably the best... Oh no, no, large is better. All's better. Back, brow. Can't really see this one. Maybe it's put everything kind of in the middle, see what happens. Let's give her a severe brow. Eyes. Eyes are really hard because the minute you mess with them, they look weird. know what? Give her largish eyes. That's too high. That's gross. Way too far apart. Yeah, right there. I don't like this window because the window is really dark. It doesn't really make a whole lot of sense. Nose. Nose isn't that bad. For depth. Sorry about this. This is the important part. Bridge depth. Go up. Celion height. That's the thing, like, where, like, the indent, we want that high. Let's see, longer. Yeah, that'll do. Mouth. That'll, yeah. Cheeks, eye cheekbones. You kind of want a severe looking lady, I think. Maybe a little too high. Concave? It's gonna really require the jaw to be really good. Slope. Low. Yeah, it should be fine. Chin. Broad. Short. Yeah. Like that. Back tone. Oh, geez. Not what we're looking for. Flushed. How flushed? Blue tint. Makes it look purple. Wait, up the blue tint. Eye sockets. Oh, the highlights in the eyes. Okay, I see. Yeah, well, less flush. Eyebrow. Shiny are your eyebrows, girl. Eyeliner. Yeah, let's darken that up a bit. That's really red looking. Yeah, that'll do. Lips. Can't do that. No mustache. Cheeks. What? Oh, okay, I see. Kind of, yeah, she's got a very, she's very bronze going on here. Beard. Eye color. It doesn't really matter because they don't really show. Dark brown's fine. Let's age her up a bit. Each. Next. Hairstyle. Let's do... Yeah, we'll start there, because against dark skin, the dark background, I want it as, like, contrasty as possible. Nope. 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 Eh. No. No. See that, but probably not. That one might... I don't like the little wisp there. Rude Ridge. Mangy's gross. Fallen Angel's too much. Oh. Sheep could work. Little Devil's a little ridiculous. Draggle. They don't really have a lot of, like, black hair. Because of the 50s-ness of all their styles. Sarge, we could just make her that lady from, or we could just make her Grace Jones. I was gonna say that lady from Phantasm 3, but Grace Jones is a way better touch point than that. That almost looks like an afro. Man, it's so dark. Let's bleach. If we just brighten it all the way up. Gave her, like, white hair. Maybe, like, a pink. That's pretty good. Fallen Angel is not what I'm looking for. Yeah, Domestic Goddess. I don't like any of those. Wendy the Wilder is nice. It's a little no-nonsense for a Wastelander. That unladylike is probably what we're going with. I think it's almost like a pompadour, and that's kind of cool. You know, I think we're going to go with that buzz cut. Let's maybe darken it a bit. Yeah. Okay. And then I want to go back to her face. Sorry. I think her eyes are a little too... Yeah, there we go. And then... I think I want to large and bigger her eyes a bit. And maybe up them a bit. Yeah, I like this. This is good. Next. Done. Yep.
Well, I got most of it right anyway. Stuff that mattered. Okay. No sense keeping you in bed anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet. Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room? Over by that vigor tester machine there. Take it slow now. It ain't a race.
Okay, first things first, settings, audio, let's turn down the music, turn up the voices, gonna turn down all that, play, as bright as gonna get, mouse sensitivity. I guess I don't need any of that. Wait, how do I jump? Triangle. Okay. Do I have a... Wait, I don't have enough science to activate that. Wait, wait, wait. open. It'll take all those. Bigomatic tester, right.
Ooh, looking good so far. Go ahead and give the vigor tester a try. We'll learn right quick if you got back all your faculties.
When?
We can chat later.
Alright, so, this is where we put our points in. Alright, rate your strength, perception, endurance, charisma, intelligence, agility, luck. We have 5 points to go. Inventory weight is really important, but... probably bump that up. Lockpick's really important. I like compass range also. This is all cool, but you know. Probably those. And that. Endurance, unarmed health, resistance, survival. Turn that down. Ability. Perception's good. Yeah, I don't want to lower that because it's too much a good thing. Agility. I'll just keep that at 5. This look good. Yeah, it's fine.
The sooner you Yeah, that's a pretty standard score there, but after what you've been through, I'd say that's great news. Well, we know your vitals are good, but that don't mean them bullets didn't leave you nuttered in a bighorn or dropping. What do you say you take a seat in my couch and we go through a couple of questions? See if your dogs are still barking.
Okay, let's do that. I don't have any clothes on.
All right. I'm gonna say a word. I want you to say the first thing that comes to mind. Dog.
Probably cat.
House.
Of these? Probably shelter.
Knight.
Proud.
Bandit.
I'd probably have it.
Light.
Light. Beam?
Mother.
Mother. Tantrum.
Okay. Now, I got a few statements. I want you to tell me how much they sound like something you'd say. First one. Conflict just ain't in my nature.
Conflict. I don't really like conflict. I'm gonna try to do this talky. But we'll see. Agree.
I ain't given to relying on others for support.
Yeah, I strongly agree.
I'm always fixing to be the center of attention.
Disagree.
I'm slow to embrace new ideas.
I disagree with that.
I charge in to deal with my problems head on.
Agree.
Almost done here. What do you say you have a look at this? Tell me what you see.
I don't really see any of these. I guess the closest is maybe a chemical reaction.
Okay. How about this one?
I'm looking at it and then, like, thinking about it. Spaceship at sea. I'm too embarrassed to say what it looks like. Let's do technology.
Last
looks one. Like two gnomes high-fiving. Yes, a bearded man.
Well, that's all she wrote. I don't have nothing to compare it to, so maybe you'd better just have a look at the results.
Why couldn't I just pick whatever I was going to say? This is my, like, perks, right? Yeah, energy weapons, science, and sneak. Weapon terminals. Getting energy weapons would be great. I really want lockpick, though. Speech also seems really good. Kind of want to do this. Yeah, let's do that. Done.
Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you.
What?
I got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality. Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot in the head.
Rude. Oh, traits, right. Built to destroy. Okay, weapon decays faster but crits more. Fire quickly but I'm less accurate. Wearing glasses gives me perception. Good natured. +5 to barter, medicine, repair, science, speech. But a -5 to energy weapons, explosive guns. I mean, I don't know about that. Melee weapons do more, but less crit. 10 action points. -2 damage threshold. Ugh, that, I don't know about that. Loose cannon, throw frag grenades. I can throw faster, less range. +1 agility, but my limbs are more crippled. Fire slowly, but are more accurate. Definitely want Wild Wasteland because it just adds weird shit to the world. I'm pretty sure that's the case. And then let's do glasses. That seems fine.
All right, I guess that about does it. Come with me, I'll see you out.
Right, can I get some clothes, Doc? Maybe a light? I need a light. Where's my Pip-Boy? I need a Pip-Boy for a light, right? Your book, none of those are useful. Where'd he go? Look at this place. We're gonna stim pack for sure. Take the cram. Take the doctor's bag. Take the gun, bullets. Take the bullets. Buffalo gourd seed. I don't know what those do, but we'll take those too. Sorry, I'm gonna loot the place. That's basically, so I really loved Fallout 3. I played a ton of it. I think it's one of the best games of the generation. It's so cool. Take the detergent container. But I never played New Vegas, and I always wanted to. But in reality, the idea of playing a game this long, given like the kind of life I lead, seemed... I drank the water. Damn it. That's gross. Given like all the things I do in my life, it just seemed like a way to never get anything done. Foot Locker, let's open that. Auto caps. Sure. Got a weapon. I want a gun, but it'll do for now. Really want my light also? How do I think he has to give me a Pip-Boy first. Take the surgical. Is there a crate here? Oh yeah, I did that. I took the bottles that had stuff in them. Alright. Energy cell. Oh, laser pistol. That's awesome. Take the hammer, impacts, and take the scrap. I don't know, maybe I'll need it for something. And so yeah, I always wanted to play this game, and let's plays are a perfect excuse.
Here, these are yours. Was all you had on you when you was brought in. I hope you don't mind, but I gave the note a look. I thought it might help me find a next of kin. But it was just something about a platinum chip. Well, if you're heading back out there, you ought to have this. They call it a Pip-Boy. I grew up in one of them vaults they made before the war. We all got one. Ain't much use to me now, but you might want such a thing after what you've been through. I know what it's like having something taken from you. And put this on, too, so the locals don't pick on you for lacking modesty. It was my wife's. I think she was about your size, and she hardly wore it after we left the vault. Felt it was too brazen.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. It's what I'm here for. You should talk to Sunny Smiles before you leave town. She can help you learn to fend for yourself in the desert. She'll likely be at the saloon. I reckon some of the other folks at the saloon might be able to help you out, too. And the metal fella, Victor, who pulled you out of your grave. Anyway, you ever get hurt out there, you come right back. I'll fix you up. But try not to get killed anymore.
Barcode mode. Nope, don't want that. Okay. There's a way to... There we go, get a light now. We wanted. This game's really dark. Hope it's not too dark on YouTube. Quest completed. Ain't that kick in the head? Okay, we can jump. How do we crouch? Wait, that's not it. Pip-Boy. My weapons, damage and DPS, strength skill requirement, okay. Condition is, yep, and then there's mods, okay, that's cool. Arrow, damage threshold, arrow condition affects how much protection it provides, okay, yeah, we need above 50%. Medium and heavy slows down, and we can repair, right? Start with that one. That adds stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna have to, like... let me fiddle with my computer. Just a second. Okay, maybe it's just me. Because I changed my screen and got a little better. I might just have to bump up my brightness. This just seems like an incredibly dark game. Ammo. Okay. Ammo subtypes. Armor piercing. Ignores damage threshold. Hollow point. Block by armor, overcharge, degrades weapon more quickly, slug is more accurate. Yeah, that makes sense. That all seems pretty logical. Right. Settings. Was there some... I thought there was something else I was going to do. No. What are you doing? We want very easy. We're just gonna coast through this game a bit. It's weird because I adjust the brightness and it doesn't seem like it actually changes anything. I wonder if that's one of the mods I'm using has made this game seem darker. Bumping up my, or changing my monitor setting helped a lot. So maybe it's just me. Okay, we're moving real fast. I still don't know how to crouch. Settings, controls, action mapping. Sneak, left stick. Thought I did that. My left stick broken? Controls. Sorry. It's gonna be real bad if I can't grab his right stick. Block his left trigger. I could totally... Okay, so the button actually works. I wonder if I can only do that... Yeah. Wonder if I can only do that outside? Picking up items works, right? Okay, yeah, cool. Maybe I just can't do it in Doc's house. I don't know. I'm playing this game in windowed mode, and one of the weird parts about it is that every time that I go through a load screen, it like not responds, and it's terrifying. Yep, yeah, okay. Good springs. Here's where we are. Let's take a gander around here. I pick hidden. Take that. Stole some corn. I'm not too proud. We need to go talk to the Maisie Daisy. What's this? Open vending machine. Take those. Need the key to get in there. That's just to the outside. Getting dark already? Or is that just the weather? Part of my problem with this is... Oh, it's starting to storm, I guess? Because, yeah, there's the... on. One of my mods adds weather effects, so maybe I need to turn that off or something. Oh man, look at this. This is awesome, though. That's so cool. Weird. Okay. I can't do anything. What if we just wait 3 hours? I might have to turn that stuff off, because it's gonna kill me at this rate.
Cheyenne, stay. Don't worry, she won't bite unless I tell her to.
Okay, Doc Mitchell.
Yeah, I guess there's a thing or two I could show you. Sounds like you need all the help you can get after what they done to you. Meet me outside, behind the saloon.
Okay, let's rob this place blind first. Fixing things sounds like it's going to improve one of my skills. That's why I took that book. Right. Okay, that door is so sealed. That leads out. There's a dude here. Hi, dude. Drinking glasses. Don't look at me. Not worth getting caught for 26 things. Hi.
Way too many strangers coming into town these days. No offense.
Don't look at me. Someone else here? Oh, hi. Easy Pete.
Howdy. What can Easy Pete do for you?
Hi.
The one in the fancy suit seemed to be calling the shots. That's as much as I know. Other folks in town might know more. Word of advice, though. If you ever catch up with him, watch out. The man's got cold eyes like a snake. Can't be trusted, I'd say. Was a prospector until I decided to settle here to get away from the NCR. Now, we'll just take it easy and help out with the Brahmin and Bighorners.
Brahmin are like the weird two-headed cows.
Nah. Means I poke through old buildings looking for working tech and such. Some folks just call it salvaging, but never like the term. Way I see it, salvage means it's broken, near worthless. Me, I look for the good stuff. Guns, chems, spare parts. Good money in it.
Okay.
Nope. Had a pretty good claim once, way out east by the river.
Okay, what's wrong with the NCR?
Don't get me wrong. The NCR's got a lot of decent...
Okay, NCR's kind of overreaching.
Don't stay independent for long. They're slavers, led by a guy named Caesar, or Kaisar. Not sure how you're supposed to say it. A couple of years ago, they tried to take over Hoover Dam, but the Legion's got its strength
Legions
back, and is getting ready for another round at the dam.
Are like the slavers, right? Still on the...
We've been hearing stories about legionaries on the Nevada side.
The dam Hoover Dam is, yeah, that's, I knew Vegas. That. Power and water.
Meat and hide, mostly. Can find a bunch of wild ones high up in the...
Okay, who's Victor?
The machine, harmless.
Goodbye.
Keep your gun handy.
Right, keep my gun handy, got that. Who's Victor? Is he in here? There's a door, what's it? I don't care if I've lost karma. Let's look at these books. Fixing things. Adds plus 10 to repair, meeting people plus 10 to speech, plus 10 to barter. Can't deny those. Those are good. Through our books don't really help us. Not worth losing karma for Sarsaparilla. Really not. I can't open that safe. Can I do this? Okay, can't be accessed without a password. If your science skill is high enough, I can hack the terminal. Okay, this is the same. I'll explain this. Basically, I have to guess the word. And it'll give me how many are right. Oh, I did it first time, so never mind. What did that open? Safe. Cool. Take that. Pistol. Take the cola. And let's pick this door. This is just a lockpicking. This is like the lockpicking minigame in all video games. Alright, I'm gonna go back inside. And then I'm gonna go fiddle with my mods, because they might just be too many for me. Oh, interesting. Okay, those are temporary, and I feel like I guess it makes sense that it adds plus 10. In Fallout 3, there were books that were like, permanently increase your thing? Pretty sure. That's really interesting. Okay, then I don't need to focus on stealing them as much, which is nice. A bathroom. Alright, we're gonna save, and this will be the end of the first episode. Look at all those saves. Carolyn was who I named my character the last time I played. Let's overwrite. And, that's it. I'm gonna be back. It'll probably look a little different, because I'll probably turn off that weather. And, whatever's making this real dark, I'll probably turn that off too. We'll see. Anyway, come back next time for more Fallout New Vegas. See ya.